watching the animals be butchered, stabbed, skinned, you know, have their children taken off them, is what will keep you vegan in the long run.